Alright, welcome back everybody to Farming Simulator 2019 on Goldcrest Valley. This is Episode 2 of Old School Farming on Goldcrest Valley. As you can see across from it, we've got equipment. We got that taken care of. So, we've got our old F100. F1. Got that deer green and white. We've got us a lizard E754 with a fuel tank. Our Cat 75C. We've got us an old Ford grain bed. A John Deere 9610 maximizer. We have an International 956 XL. Our 8-row corn header. We've got a Horse Pronto seeder. I think that's probably the only piece of equipment we have that requires over the 250 horsepower. But because we've got a 300, we've got a, how big was the Cat? 325. So we've got a 325 horsepower tractor. So we can go over the 250 on the implements. This also cuts down on having to have extra equipment. So we've got another D754 with a horse seat tender 10T modified to fit on it. Our Kenworth. This is probably the only thing we have that is not old school, but trying to find a header that works with that one is either too small or I've got to go with something a little larger. So we went with the 645 with the Prairie wind system. We have our Distinction trailer back up here. I will note as we get up here, I did move this shed. I had to sell it. I flattened out because we had right here, we had that dip going down into it because I sunk it down. I did flatten out, and when I was doing the flattening, trying to get it to smooth out, it did mess up over here a little bit, but not that bad. I mean, it's, if you came in hard, you'd have an issue, but if you came in a little more this way and turned, you wouldn't. And coming through here, you've got a little bit of a rise, but it's not bad. Did need to take that tree out at some point, I believe. But we've got our John Deere mower, 2280. Our 300 twin knife. Cutter head on a Lizard Trex. We've got another, C family, International. This is the 955 XL. That's going to pull. I'll operate the Trex. We'll use it to run the equipment here because it's a smaller horsepower. course on it, the 956 Ergo S is 95, so we got a little more horsepower there. Neither of these take much horsepower. The International even be able to run to Pottinger if I need it. Which this is actually, we've got it done up in the Chrome Turbo 35. We have a Case IH 1255 XL, which is the V model slower than the 1455. So I believe that's everything, save putting in our fuel point, our gas for the farm, our gas point, the point for season fertilizer, our workshop and power washer, which we're going to pop to the house real quick, back to the yard, into the main yard. It's almost 4, so let's do about 5 hours. Okay. Wanted to do the other day, and I've not done it yet. I know you see some of these, like this one's Small Silo Supplies by Stevie, Long Silo Supplies by Stevie. It's Stevie FS Mods. Find them on Facebook. He has a vehicle workshop. That's a little cheaper dirt, a little cheaper upkeep. I was going to go with we could run our own gas station, but still debating on if I want to buy 19 or not. It's harvested, so let's go ahead and buy 19. Just because, why not? We still might buy 9. I'm not sure. Because we do have the mower and everything, so we could do it. All our fields are ready to be harvested. Still need to put down the workshop. Look at this. See that put right there. This one. got our fuel station. And that actually works right there. That looks good right there. Got our workshop right up against the line. We're a little crooked there. Got lots of those. Which do we want to, well, 14 and 24 are ready, so, Thank you. selling it, it's not that big of a deal. We can always come back and pick this up and sell. The tractor. Oh, he just backed into that car. This would probably be so much easier without an articulated tractor. This is going to be another one of those. Come on. You know what? That's going to have to do. is gonna be fun. Let's see if we can get her up there. So we don't keep phasing into the trailer. So I need to be able to see what's around me, make sure nobody's pulling into me. This is the 75. Okay. Is there a model difference there or something that I'm not realizing? Maybe they got the name wrong. Hauling, we're going to use our heavier tractor. I think our next heaviest is the 1255. We'll use that to run the bale compactor. Not that sign over. Okay, get those out. Simple. Interior. Okay. Oh, I hope this goes on here. And it's not going to go on. Oh, for joy. Sits too low. Alright. Well, I guess we're going to use the Alice to run this. Turn on our blinkies, which we don't have any. We don't have blinkies showing for some reason. Okay, somebody did not model the lights very well. just took out that sign too. Okay. Let's get back down to the shop. I know I should be able to get this one here. Bigger kittens are messing with their door. All I can say is I'm glad we don't have a door handle on their door like what's on my office door. This bad boy unloaded. Hope we do okay, because I know when Adam and myself use this equipment to harvest 14, we had had to EB11 so that we could empty it. But we're also playing with precision farming mod on there. And that, for whatever reason, might make your yields extremely low. Turn the blinkies off because we don't have a big load. We're just hauling this back up to the shop to return it. And they'll come pick up all the equipment once we're done with it. The only thing we'll have to return is the bale trailer. I love that chicken break. That
you don't have access to this land.
We were waiting for Field 19. Adam and I were on the server version of this. And waiting for 19 to get harvested. Well, they weren't harvesting. I mean, it was like 3 days. It was ready for 3 days and they hadn't harvested it yet. So I harvested. And it's like, it kept telling me that I still had crop in the ground. I'm like, okay, where? Where's this crop supposed to be at that's in the ground that you keep saying I have in the ground? Come to find out, it's in the grass. I'm like, come on, really? Can't harvest that because, I mean, it's literally right, it was right on the line of what of the grass that falls with the field and what doesn't. I mean, if you look, there is almost nothing that falls in that field grass wise. I mean, it's just not that much there. So that's probably one of the few complaints I have about this conversion of the battle. But it's good. It's not bad. There's a few things that are a little wonky that could have been treated, handled better, but there's some issues we've run into on the server, like around 18 here, 19, 12, 14. So we have, I believe it's this chunk we own on the server, I believe. But Adam had the idea last night to create another farm. Call it Goldcrest. City of Goldcrest. So basically it's like Goldcrest owns a farm. Well, it's not really a farm. What it is this, and that. This, and over here. So, this chunk of land that's highlighted. This chunk of land that's highlighted. This one, and this one. And I think we own this one. And I think it was that one. Yeah, that one too, because we did, we don't own either of those fields, but we did a, job in a, while we were waiting. And we might end up buying one of those, or both of them, don't mind. We've not discussed it. But set up a second farm, it's called Gold, City of Goldcrest. And set our farm up as a contractor. So we're able to work that land without having to switch to that farm. So, like, if we have trees that are in our way around our fields, we can take them out. Doing grass at field 9, we can pick it up. That falls on the property owned by that farm. So, basically, we've created another farm on our server, bought land that's given us issue around our fields because of trees and all, and made it so that we can basically, and we're going to buy some equipment, we're going to buy some logging equipment and all. It highly doubtful it's going to be old school equipment. We're mainly doing old school equipment on the server to but there's, I mean, if you look, forestry machines, I mean, the Komatsu has an old look to it, but for the most part, there's not that much old school machinery. Now, the Massey Ferg 320, yes, that's an old school skidder. Forestry equipment here. There's really not much that's old school. So, it's going to be hard to do old school with it. But we're actually just over the point where I would like to have stopped. So, we're going to finish up harvest here. or we're going to continue on with harvest. We might just go ahead and pick right back up with episode 3 while we're harvesting. So, but anyway, I hope you enjoy. As always, have a wonderful day, and we'll see you next episode.